patient is at the heart of everything that we do. So if you look back at Dr.Reddy's, we started as a technology company. Our strength was product development. While we create great science, great products, we also want to understand the patient, his journey from sickness to wellness, the challenges that the patient goes through every day, and design products, services, everything around the patient and what he wants and what he needs. We developed this belief called Good Health Can't Wait. This is something irrespective of the business, of the division, of the function, every one of us works towards. The packaging is the first point of contact, point of touch to the patient. So we started thinking about what is important from a patient's perspective in terms of the packaging of the product. And when we asked this question, many things came out in our studies, and we're starting to put them in place as we develop more patient-friendly packaging.
If you look at the medicines in the market today, chances are that you can't really differentiate. They pretty much look exactly the same. Whereas the way we've thought about it is that how do we make the packaging more patient-centric? How do we make it more human-centric? How can we make it more accessible and easy to use for a person who's taking those medicines?